the things you children say. Here, read Father's letter if you're not going to tell me.
Dear Mother, this letter will reach you via the supply ship Eric.
Get Kathleen!
What's wrong?
Get Kathleen, I tell you!
Oh, Holy Mother!
Get some water, clean linens, call a doctor!
Is it alive? Please, God, let it be.
It's alive! It's a Negro child! A newborn baby boy!
It's like Moses in the bulrushes!
It's like nothing of the sort!
What's to become of us?
For the last time, Kathleen, make yourself useful!
What kind of woman would do such a thing? Why in God's name is my husband not here? I'm such a fool. Why did I say he was free to go? What am I to do? Where are your instructions, my dear? You left me lists, everything in lists. Why, your little lists aren't very helpful, I fear. Each day the maids trudge up the hill, the hired help arrives. I'd never stopped to think they might have lives beyond our lives.
They're here. We found her in the cellar off of a home on the next block. She's a washwoman there. Her name is Sarah.
Oh, are you the mother? Thank God I found him! What if I hadn't been working in the garden today?
Don't waste your time, ma'am. She won't say a word to anyone.
Where will you take her?
To the charity ward eventually. Have to stand charges.
What charges?
Well, attempted murder, I should think.
And what's going to happen to the baby?
They have places for unfortunates like that.
I will take responsibility for mother and child. Please take Miss Sarah inside.
Thank you.
What kind of woman would do what I've done? Opened the door to such chaos and pain. You would have gently closed the door and gently turned the key and gently told me not to look for fear of what I'd see. What kind of woman would that have made me?